On est au showroom avec Leslie Potvin. Leslie, can you explain to us your work?
Yes, I work for WGSN, which is a global trend forecasting company. And what I do in particular is I work with all different types of companies and brands in North America. And what we do is we pretty much help them understand where the trends are coming from to help them develop, you know, obviously products and different collections that are going to sell through to the customer that they are obviously appealing to or is at their customer base.
At what point can you define or start knowing that there's a certain trend coming?
I think the trends you start to see happening generally with the youth, actually. And then from there, it becomes more commercial because now you see that it's actually been taken on a whole different, you know, life of its own, right? So,
is there a trend for this summer that everybody should have a piece that everybody should be wearing?
You know, as far as going back, I always say, you know, you don't always have to go out and buy something new, but you can always modernize something that you perhaps have in your closet. So I think you're definitely seeing the trench coats and like a whole kind of, you know, revision to the trench coat look. I love this coat over here. This is phenomenal. This is great because it has that structured sleeve, very kind of giving you that futuristic look. Elongated shirts you're seeing a lot of, so... Yeah, there's definitely a lot of fun things this summer that you could go out and either buy or even go in your closet and find.
Or just modify it.
Exactly, just modify it.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.